turn right.
Okay.
Alex,
how's it going?
How are you, buddy? Good, man. Good to see you. Everything good?
Yeah,
everything good.
Simple, right?
All right, buddy, it's all right.
We did it!
Good note taker?
First two. Over. Stop. Yeah.
The boys go back, Donnie, already, yeah?
What's that?
The boys go back?
It's good today. It's good deal.
Got a little second half one.
Got a chance to see some of the 2003s, too.
Yeah, good. Cadence did well, eh?
I told him, Shane about it already. So.
Good.
So we're going to have our Aurora pipeline
on. Yep. Oh, that's okay. Use my head. Go ahead. It's all good. What's that? I don't even know. Here, this? You mean this? Yeah. No. I can't get you. You're good. It's. I think it's the clubs or it's the athletic technical directors. Marcos. He needs a better stand.
Come on. Vito, Vito, look at it, look at it, look at it.
Hey, hey, here, one more, one more.
Other way, John.
I'm just gonna take you with that. I just need to go to the bathroom. Oh, yeah, go. Can you take it for me? Yeah. I'll be right back.
Let me just go pee quick.
Go. It's gonna fall down.
What is that?
Over. Switch it. Look! Turn the up.
Italian.
Lui ha giocato forse 8 di 10 partite, lo dico. That's what I want. I know. Bayern. That's what I heard.
You know what? If you put pressure on him,
it's bad. No, I know, personally.
Hey!
Cowboy Bill caught me.
See? I probably didn't do as good as a job.
No, hi, Marco, I think I was missing some too, never mind.
Thank you. Thank you.
What's after this? Oh yeah.
Right side, right side. Hey, Nick. Yeah. Hey, right side.
Hey, hold on.
Hey, hold on.
this one. An academy there? Oh, an academy or?
That's okay, Scotty. Don't get mad.
Yeah. What's that? Oh, yeah?
Yeah, here, here.
I
Man.
Going. Okay, Donnie. I'll see you later, buddy. All right, man. Go ahead. Don't worry. Don't worry.
I think I'll see you later. time.
Time.
All good, buddy. That's usually one coach. Yeah. So you got how much?
Girls were good. Yeah, it was good. Number 20,
I know Matt. I call Matt Super Sub.
Not any longer. Okay.
Yeah. Matt scored some good big goals for us in League One.
Yeah, he did have that.
Say it again? Yeah, for the coaches, you can send it to you. If you want to get the film, you can get it from us as well.
Okay.
Like to give to other colleges or whatever, no problem.
I think we should get
a job. Oh, we should. Never mind. That'd be a great idea.
Because
I wanted. I thought we had a cherry picker here, but they don't have one because I wanted to be up top, right? Because this is not great.
But how can you assess because I'm really sure? Because I'm watching Max, and Max is feeling. I think it's like a
huge. Yeah.
The TFC is not showing up this year because it took a lot of But you're not the same. It's not good for them, right?
It's also the kids do. I mean. Look, the and league one, you're playing with other guys that play that very, very high level,
these
right?
These kids are playing to show themselves.
Not sure.
But I'm just, what I'm saying is, when I was like, just like, but Max, isn't great, it's not shit, I don't think
yeah, you could be right there too, for sure. For sure. I don't think Max, but he's playing very well for
them. I'm talking about his even beyond that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but sometimes it's the players that are around you and the environment you're in too, right? I mean, he's a very cerebral player too. He uses his brain a lot, right?
Go, Caleb!
The videos that we did for League One are very good though. You can cut those. They're,
oh, maybe check that.
Every game is on there, and it's excellent video that you can cut and splice and send to coaches.
Because you need a couple of next.
Because it's up high, right?
Yeah, I can help you do that.
And if not, on the League One site, it's on YouTube. My daughter plays League One, and I cut all her game tape.
Is she the same as these guys?
My daughter's 15, and she's young. She's 15. Yeah. She's an 02.
That's a good experience, right?
Yeah, it's a great experience, yeah.
Max got a nice little head kick after the belt. A nice jump. Look at what's
happening. It's like this, like Max and Mom, they're playing against men. In that one game, Max, I don't know if you were at the sideline, but he flew up in the air out of the sideline. Like, he got up, but you're playing against men. Yeah. Yeah. No matter how old you are, it's still fun.
Oh!
Can't be much left now.
Is he having a penalty?
Yeah.
You missed the handle.
Yeah. They're doing rock, paper, scissors. I do this. Fire. Fire. I don't know. I saw that.